Hi, so this is the third package that I received because of all this lockdown. All of this was in queue and I received all of that now, one by one. So this is another album, it's again a wedding album. So that's how the packaging looks like. The front, the back. Another jute bag. It's come with another jute bag. So basically for the 12x36 is what comes with the jute bag. It depends upon what album the client chooses. The packaging is really good and safe. So that is how our album looks like.
Pay closer. Yeah, okay.
Let's open it now. So that is how it looks like. They always have a paper on the front so that no damage occurs for the photos. So that is how it's been designed. Friends, family. So that's a transparent. It's called a translucent sheet. That is how it looks. And usually we let our clients choose what sort of special sheets they want. So this is called a sparkle sheet. So basically it comes on the both the sides. So this is the other side of sparkle, the entire sheet. It's honestly from my end, I like sparkle much more than the Ambrose or any other kind of sheets. So that's another sparkle now, and translucent. So these two are my favorites. So in case the clients ask me on to what would be good, I would suggest them this. And in case they have too much of texture on their clothes, on their accessory, the jewelry, then in case we go on to the Ambrose, it looks on good. So again, it consists of the website and the pin in here. And as usual, we have this card, the guarantee card always placed. So yes, that's it for this album. This is just one set of album. We have another album. This is just the reception. I have a Muhurtam album. I'll just shoot that also and update it soon. So yes, thank you so much for watching the video. Please give a thumbs up in case you like my video. Thank you. Take care. Love you. Bye.